truck here at all.
Yeah.
Okay. Harry, go ahead. You go next, Eric, because it's downhill.
Up just the other side of these trees, you kind of come down a little bit to get here. So there's a whole set of trails on this side.
It's like a theme park, man. Got a theme park map.
We are.
Hang on a second. East.
I'm going to ride, I'm going to take the trail all the way across, and I'll point out that this one takes you down the bottom.
This one takes us back to the parking lot too?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're going to do that one. There's another one up here, it's a blue one.
So nice bank ferns all the way down.
Really teaser. Slowly.
That one leads to the parking lot too, yeah?
Well, it drops you off right where we turned up this kind of mountain. Okay. So you can do it, you just have to ride the road. Okay. in both trails up here, double black dynamo, this huge one. You can see in the videos.
Launch it.
Come back this way.
Okay.
This just cuts off the trail and
you
miss out on
a bunch of
trail.
Hey, on teaser, are there little offshoots like this?
No.
No? Okay.
Once you start down on any of these trails, well, there's one turn up here, up this trail, but they all eventually lead to the bottom.
So this one would lead to the bottom too, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, everything goes to the same spot, right. If you go on this side of the mountain. Thank you.
Oh shit.
So when you're up here and I said don't take it,
yeah,
that would, it just goes up, it cuts this whole thing off. Okay. So Columbine is a good one. It goes out and it goes reps kind of around the mountain that way. Painter Boy takes you more direct to the bottom. Okay. So we'll do Painter Boy. If you guys want to do Columbine, it's good, right?
And the next one,
it all goes to the bottom. That was nice.
So this next part is pretty fun. It's loops and lots. If you want to jump, there's lots of chance for air. Yeah, if you were to take them, there's a trail here. Is it prospecting? Mm-hmm. It comes across, comes back across the mountain face here. You can kind of see the trail and drops in. So it goes wraps way out in back.
Yeah. Those are three good jumps. Oh, dang.
Yeah, trees.
I wanted to try that. See if I can remember how to get there.
Just go on the trail and take a left at some point.
Those are sick burns.
What the fuck is that? Wait, we better move. We gotta move John's bike. We gotta move John's bike. Wait, hold on. So what's the next plan?
So I'll just shuttle you guys from now on.
Okay. All right. Then we leave John's bike here.
No, you guys do it. We have done these 100 times. Yeah, you should do all the ones on the side again.
You got the wrong way. Can we go this way?
Yeah, he cut through up here.
Yeah. Right. And then we went, and then we saw the teaser. and go to the right. Third time.
I see burrows already. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, hit the tree.
Oh man.
That was our time.
Okay, Jim?
Yeah. Camera's still rolling. Yeah. Oh, that was crazy. I'm still recording. I nosedive, and then I got stuck on my handlebars, and I went for like another 20 feet, and then I rolled over. Yeah, we're supposed to be over there to do the jumps. Let's go back. Oh man. Yeah, those berms, I kind of learned how to do it without going off the edge. You just gotta torque that steering wheel, I mean, the handlebars. What? Gotta work on my jump some more. Man, I can't believe that. My helmet saved my head too. Hopefully my phone's all right. Best ride ever, huh? Yeah. Yep. Here we are, awakening dream time. Whoa, you okay? You all right?
No breaking.
You're breaking.
I break.
Eric's a bad influence on us. Fucking Eric.
Everybody's doing it. Nobody's using brakes. It's too slick. Shit. Brakes, man. Brake.
Brake got me the skid.
Shit.
So right here we took the fire road, but I think we were supposed to go. Oh no, this is the one that we went back on up there. The fire road we took up there, right?
Yeah.
This is a much shorter ride.
Yeah, it is.
It's too slick, man. I think the other one was safer. The teaser was safe. Your bottle, John.
Nobody goes down this one because it's green and
cool. We go right?
I think we go right.
We go up to where you... Remember you said you wanted to go back to get more speed?
What's going on? Nasty. Can we go that way? Heard someone screaming.
You want to take this one or keep following this?
This is new for us because last time we went the other way.
Okay. Yeah, we'll just keep following it.
Because that was where the jumps were on that one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
So either one.
Adventure, baby!
Thank you.
walking it. Oh, man, you cleared it. This is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Jump skills required.
What is it?
That's what it says underneath.
Yeah.
What? What does it say? Jump skill. Oh man. I had my share of jump today. I just have to roll it. Just don't jump and roll it. That bad. I like it.
This is a big jump, man.
I like it. I mean, I didn't jump high. I jumped a little bit of it. That wasn't crazy enough to go airborne. After.
That was nice though.
Good?
Yeah. Thank you. To me, this is like the safest one out of all the other ones.
Maybe it's getting better.
No.
I took it. It's so nicely banked, right? There's no chance of going off of it.
Yeah,
right.
Exactly. That's why I felt the safest.
Yeah. And some of the berms aren't quite as deep. Like, sometimes, like, you feel like you're going to overshoot on the turn.
Exactly. That's why I was really scared of the other ones. Yeah, I liked it a lot more. I felt safer. Of course, I didn't do the jump as high as I normally do, but I just felt better. I was in control.